Well, here we go with yet another experiment on engine noise. Carl said, check out the oil pressure if once you hear the noise. It could be a temporary reduction in oil pump pressure. And that sounded like an interesting concept to me. So we're going to give that a shot. Go around the block once and see. See if that makes any sense. Who the hell knows? At least we're not dripping fluids. At least I don't think we are. Engine noise right at the moment. Here's where it really turns up the probability by oil pressure, nothing so dramatic as to be probable. Pressure's down to 30 now, but that's because I'm not running the engine. It's up to 50. Now down the hill. So you want to make a video to record the engine noise for your buddy so he can diagnose it, and of course it doesn't make the noise, right?
I was going to say, it's running pretty good.
Thank you. hit the button by mistake. Here's my bride. Well, it sounds like it's running okay. But here's where it might make the noise. Yeah, there it is. That's the noise.
Did you know you only have one line in the back?
I didn't, but thank you for that.
You only have the left side, not the right.
Signals or lights on? I didn't have the lights on.
Well, you had brake lights.
Brake lights only...
There's only one on the left side.
Okay, here's the noise. Terry,
yeah?
You looked underneath it when it was making that noise.
I didn't see anything.
Okay. It's on now. I don't see anything smoking and dramatically explosive.
No, it just sounded like a vibration.
It did, didn't it?
And it didn't sound like a mechanical knocking.
It didn't sound like it was from the engine?
Well, it's kind of hard to tell.
I know. But... well, we'll see.